One of the things I want to point out to you is a pet peeve that I have. So you have a million-dollar house in the middle of the city, and maybe it used to be in the ghetto, maybe it used to be in a bad neighborhood, but people leave these bars on the window, and then they're expecting prices of $800,000 and above. People take the bars off the window. It takes a screwdriver. This is going to better help you sell your house if buyers aren't scared of what they're about to buy.